The Commonwealth Court of Pennsylvania ruled against Pittsburgh's assault weapons ban. The court upheld an Allegheny County Court of Common Pleas ruling. It found the city violated state law when it passed a package of gun control ordinances after the Tree of Life Synagogue mass shooting. Some of those laws banned assault weapons. In a statement to our partners at the Post-Gazette, Mayor Ed Gainey says the city will appeal the ruling to the state Supreme Court.